Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play ELEX. Let's see what this jerk wants. And Outrider has reminded me that I need to grab the next level of my monster harvesting ability. I think that's under survival. Yes, animal trophies. So we need to get that the next time we're back in town. Look at this! We're running out of skill points. What is this life? Alright, buddy. How's this gonna go down?
Stop, Outlaw. Not another step. You're walking on the holy ground of Kalan. The only people allowed in here are clerics, recruits, or traders with permits.
And they wonder why they are short of people. We welcome all in Goliath.
That's because there's nothing worse still than Goliath.
Wow, you really are a welcoming face, aren't you? Where am I?
You are in Ignadon, at the Hort. The stronghold of the clerics. The repository of Magellan's knowledge, and the last bastion of the free people against the threat of the owls.
So how can I get in?
Sorry, I thought I made that clear. You can only enter the Hort if you are a cleric, a recruit, or you have a trading permit.
Where can I get a trading permit?
There is currently a 4-month waiting period, so unless you find a merchant who is wanting to give up theirs, then you can't.
Yeah, we'll try to bribe.
Here, is this enough to persuade you to let me in?
I'm going to pretend you didn't try to offer me a bribe. That sort of thing might work at Tavar, but here in Ignadon, it's an insult to my honor. Although, it has given me an idea. Accepting shards is forbidden, but if you could take care of some business for me, that would honor Kalan. And perhaps persuade me that you entering the Hort was for official business.
Oh, here we go.
What is this business you need taken care of?
Well, I'm glad you're interested, but I can't really talk about this now. There's an inspection due any time. We'll talk about this later.
All right.
You have a deal. Tell me what you need doing.
Good. Right. I can't talk about this now. There's an inspection due. But we'll talk later, all right? Unless you've got any questions about the Hort I could answer for you, then you can go in. Well, you can go in after you've had my briefing. You won't find Kalan's commandments too strict. You should know that anyone bringing initiates into the Hort will be responsible for them. All initiates must be clear of mind. Chems are forbidden. Anyone found taking them will need to report to the suggestors for re-education. All who are clear of mind must hear Kalan's words. All must adhere to his wisdom and tell others of it. For we need to recruit. We've taken losses in our battle with the Alps. And now the Berserkers and the Outlaws are trying to take advantage of that. Which is crazy. If we fall, then who is going to stop the Alps sweeping all the free people from Magellan? Those who wish to join us must come to the Hort to train. The successful ones become acolytes. But then you must know that all factions save secrets for those that join them. That's it. Briefing over. You are free to move about Hort.
All right. Well, that was easy. I was expecting us to have to fight through this. Man. The world design in this game is really good. Alright, so where is this jackass?
Stronghold. No wonder so many of them want to spend time outside of Ignadon.
I don't know what this is. Is this a... Did we just activate a waypoint? I don't think we did. But I'm gonna check. Is that... No? No. Alright. God, this dude is like all the way back here. What is he, like their leader or something? I'm waiting for it. We've already tried the lava walk. I'm not gonna... Tempting. Got all these fucking murder bots. Cleric fighting Colossus. Oh, just sitting here. One thing I have to say that I do like though is that like we tried to bribe that dude and it took the money from us and I'm like, oh, are they pulling the shit where they'll take your money then tell you to fuck off? And then he gave it back. I was surprised. I was not expecting that. Metal scrap, sure. Would really like a waypoint. I want to go get that training done because otherwise I'm going to forget. They also have... Man! I'm sorry, Duris. I know you guys got, like, swords and wizardry and shit, but these dudes have mecha with chain guns. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, I guess sufficiently powerful magicians could probably counter that. There was this book series I read years and years ago. I can't remember the name of it, but it kind of actually... Okay, these are totally something. I just don't know what. Maybe it's like fast transport or something. There was this book series I read ages ago where that was kind of like a thing, where it was like modern day, but there were wizards and shit, and they'd be like, oh, they've got a tank, and the wizards are like, we got this, bro, and then they'd just like fireball it. And that was cool. So I don't know. Man, like, it feels like we've walked further in this place than we really have. Holy crap, he must be, like, in the bowels of this... Well, we're allowed to use technology here, so... We'll just jetpack around. I have to say that I'm actually quite impressed at how well Piranha Bytes has taken, like... The majority of the world's, like, you got the fantasy chunk with the barbarians, and then they're, like, the grunge tech of the Outlaws, and now it's like high tech, and they've actually like all of the environments are well done. None of it's like, oh, these guys don't know what they're doing, they've never done something like this before. No, this all is pretty sharp looking. Although I have to say that these clerics logo reminds me of Quake. Like, I just see kind of like the Quake nails just a little bit. I still have no idea where I'm going. I'm hopeful that floating items, I'm hopeful that there'll be a waypoint back near where this guy we're looking for is, because he's probably back with like their leader. And in all of the other towns, there's been a waypoint. I would rather this place not be a massive pain in the ass if possible, but it's looking like it's gonna be. You gonna be a pain in my ass too? No. Awesome. All right, Conrad, where are you?
Seeing that production facility? Well, you have to admit we're lucky the clerics can't produce more of them.
Yeah, Duris. Yeah, you are. Where is this guy? There he is.
Well, that was a hell of a plan there in the fort, wasn't it? Did you see the show? Hey! Big Bang didn't let me down. I think I flat out did myself there. I'm proud of her.
Do you know the captive cleric, Frank?
No! Or maybe I just forgot. I don't recognize him from ignorance. Why are you asking me?
I want to find his old unit.
Okay, let's do this and do it quickly. I can guess where they're located. I'll transmit the coordinates to your adjutor. Just don't tell me what you're going to do with this information. It is better that you keep it to yourself. Under no circumstances do I want to know what your motives are or what you're doing. Okay?
Okay.
You put a weapon of mass destruction in the hands of outlaws.
A weapon that would destroy them. The Duke working to wipe out his own men. Come on, you must see the justice in that. The humor it was...
Do you see me laughing?
What? What's the problem? You didn't die. Oh no, you destroyed my masterpiece instead. You'd rather the Duke unleashed that power on Ignadan, or... Idan? Yes, I built it. But he knew what he wanted, and he would have found someone else to do it. Ignadan is a crater, and Tavar is all-powerful. How is that good for anyone? You should be thanking me for trying.
The Duke wants you dead.
Yeah, I bet he does. If I was him, I'd want me dead. I guess I'm lucky, I'm free.
What are you doing now?
Take a break. And do some thinking. It's gonna take something else to follow up after Big Bang. So I need a little bit of time to do some planning. Although...
Okay.
Life is a prison, and we all serve our time.
So am I just supposed to kill this guy? That seems like a poor idea, but okay. There. I don't know what happened, Murderbot. He, like, had a stroke or something. I'll just take that off his hands. Oh, shit. We can buy stuff. We've got, like, vending machines with old coins. I just saw that up there, and I was gonna take it. But I guess I'm glad I didn't. Like, there's... Oh, no, I guess there is used machine. I don't even know. I don't even think I have any old coins. I've been selling those things. Yeah, we got some old world money, but that's about it. I dig it. I'm gonna have to remember this is here. I probably won't, but I'll endeavor to. Oh, don't think I don't see that sword just laying back here asking to be borrowed. Alright, well, that was a thing. There's a bunch of ammo and shit in there. I want it all, but I have a feeling it might be a bad idea to get greedy in here with all the murder bots kind of... Literally a Roomba! Oh my god, I want one. Now what I really want is a fast travel waypoint. That's what I really want. And alas, it's not looking like they're gonna give us one. Maybe there's one like out here on the road somewhere. Let's see if we can navigate ourselves. We have to go that way to get out. So let's see if we can maybe find a way out of here. Listen to me, disciple of Kalan. There are... Oh god, they got proselytizers. I'll take a pass on that. Freaking god worshiping mumbo jumbo. So what's this dude's sword? Crap. Alright, well, it's worth 100 credits, so we'll probably get like 5 for it. Have I mentioned how much I like the city design in this game, that they let you just basically go wherever you want? I appreciate that they don't, like, nerf the jetpack. That's great. They're like, nah, man, you got a jetpack. Go forth, have fun. Bye. Have fun, Xander. We'll probably meet again at some point. We also got that quest update for this. Maybe they can help us free him. Sure. We'll look into that eventually. I've got some other stuff I want to do first. Like, quick save. Oh, I think I see a teleporter over here. Did I? I did, maybe? Yeah. That's what I like. All right. So now we have teleports to all of the main cities. And none of them hate us yet. So let's go find a survival trainer. I don't remember if there's one here. Yes, Mad Bob. Sure. We'll just portal in at the Duke's bunker. Because we can turn this into the Duke. That'll give us some XP. We can go train and then, I guess, figure out what we're doing.
Conrad is dead.
And did you make the bastard suffer?
You wanted him dead. He's dead.
Well, that's the main thing. Here, take this. But keep all this to yourself. Understand?
Why did you want to destroy the Hort?
The balance of power. With them gone, we'd control all the technology this side of Zaykor. It's not like those Berserkers want it. And with the Clerics gone, the Albs should take care of the Berserkers for me.
And you believe Conrad would destroy his own kind?
He's pretty damn convincing. I had not been caught out like that for a long time.
Well, okay. I guess that was that. 3,000 shards. I'm thankful for it. Because, like, we kind of need the money. Oh, why did I do that? Nope. We were not where I thought we were. Although, do this. Switch off of this so that I'm using the right ammo. Now we wait, and then we flying leap and do aim for... This feels like so lame that you can just aim for extra air time. Oh. Flee in terror. Oh, I tried to do a leap attack on the rat, but it failed. I'm not only disappointed in myself, but mostly just, I guess I'm disappointed with myself. All right, let's go talk to Mad Bob and see if he will instruct me in the way of properly gutting critters. And then we'll figure out where we're going from here, I suppose.
Teach me something. It will.
I want animal trophies too. Intelligence 55. Jesus. Man, they are making me work for this stuff. I do not need stamina. Alright. Well. I mean, main missions, we've got this, which. Speak to the leader of the Separatists. I think that was that group that was over in, like, the Valley of Exiles? No. Okay, so that's something that I've not been to, and I have, like, no nearby waypoint, so that's going to be a hell of a walk. And then we have Chaos of Emotions, which is, by the look of things, taking me to the exact same place. All right. Well, we're going to ignore those for now, and I think we'll start working on Scattered Unit, I suppose. Okay, there's Frank and Harmit. All right, well, we'll portal out here, and we'll go over there and investigate, I guess. How are we looking towards a level here? Oh, yeah. We are a ways off. Admittedly, though, those quests weren't, like, massive XP dumps like some of the ones we've had in the past. I really wasn't expecting to be too far ahead. I still wish they'd give me numbers. It rustles my jimmies something fierce when games don't give you numbers. And up until this point, these games have been really good about giving you numbers. Alas. A beer and a dead outlaw. Sure. The beer can stay. I'm uninterested in that. Okay, I think that's the place that I tried to poke around in and we got our asses beat, so we might go back there as well. Hey, buddy.
I'll get this one.
Nope. No. Oh, you shit. You intercepted me. I was not expecting that. Oh, and for it, I took some damage. I am displeased. Oh, wow, we did get more shit for that. Holy crap. Nice. I can appreciate that. More goodies to sell. Mostly I'm excited about the raw meat, because that's like our cheap heals, which I feel as though we need. I'm actually, really quick, I wish with the inventory, like hotkeying stuff, I wish they would let you freaking just click and drag these things. Like, it's so frustrating that I've got to come in here and do this. There. And now here, do that. And let me do this to get that off of my hotbar. And I'm gonna put my grenades on 4. I think those are under weapons? Maybe? We got some magic. Yep. Alright. Grenades onto 4. Alright, there we go. Go ahead and quick save so that when I inevitably get ganked by something, I don't have to redo all my controls. Okay. Let's see here. Woo! That's a ledge. Okay, so this is his buddies, it looks like. Hi.
Halt. Who are you? What's the password?
I don't know the password.
And yet you expect me to believe you are who you say you are? You've walked onto our ground, so I will ask you again. How did you find us?
Frank gave me your coordinates in the fort.
Frank, you've spoken to him. I've been trying to hatch a plan for days now to work out how to get him out of there.
All right.
Can I help you get your man back?
Right now, I'll take whatever help I can get. I want to get Frank home safely, and I fear if I go in after him, I'll just get him killed. You probably stand more chance than us. As you're an outlaw, no one is going to suspect you if you do some checking. The question is, why would you help us?
Yeah.
We're all free people. We should fight together.
Free people? I don't know a single person that's free. But I admire your ideals. And Frank certainly needs to believe in freedom. Get him back to me alive, and I will make sure you get paid properly.
Okay.
Very good.
Shut up, Duris. I mean, yeah, we're an outlaw, but the outlaws are kind of dicks. That's a pretty cool helmet. I still really like that hammer. Like, that model, that is like, I don't know, that is like a very... Like, it reminds me of, I don't know, like a power hammer from Warhammer 40K. That's kind of the vibe I get. I don't know, maybe it's just me. But I like it. I like the aesthetic quite a bit. So yeah, we're gonna go back and pester Frank, but first, I wanna explore this place. Like I said, I think there were like those shit-spitting dog things down here, and they fucked us up pretty badly. So we'll come in from the top, and I'm gonna take everything. Spoons, ooh.
Creatures and equipment.
Yes, Duris, I know. I've been doing this for a while. I kind of understand how to play RPGs. All right, so it's one, god damn it. Two, three, four.
Too easy.
Okay, an Elex drink, nice, 2 attribute points. That was a chest that I'm actually excited to have opened. I think that's a first. I like it. Yeah, I see there's a hammer there. No, I don't care. Some beer. Can I get in this other one? No, just that one. Okay, and there's a plate, which I also don't particularly care over much about. Okay. Jesus Christ. Dodge rolling because reasons. There's something tiny down in that trash can over there, and we'll be investigating that momentarily. Okay, so there's one of the dog things. Okay, I was gonna say, where's the other one? Oh my god, wrong button. I've been, like I said, I've been playing Dishonored with this, and in Dishonored, sneak is C, and in this, it's control. Alright, I'm gonna see if we can maybe, like, get just one of these suckers. Oh, that's a leap attack, motherfucker. That actually does some pretty good damage. Good to know. Nice. Okay, so that's one of them. I know the other one's over here somewhere. Where is he? Oh, he's right down there. Ah, wonderful. And then you just combo right into it. Ah, that is like super satisfying. Just, ah, I like it. Feels so good. Damage isn't bad. Does a little bit of knockdown. Lets us start into a combo. Start building that fatality meter. It's pretty solid. Pretty solid. Really, like, the combat in this game, having had Outrider kind of show me how it works, it's not as bad as I initially thought. Really, the only thing that bothers me is, like, the tank controls on the character. Like, that he takes a while to, like, turn around and stuff. Aside from that, like, the fighting isn't too bad. Range weapons kind of feel crappy, but I don't know if that's just because, like, I'm using lower leveled stuff or what. You know what I would really appreciate? Like, a flashlight that you could, woo, put on your gear or something. Like, have it mounted on your chest plate or something. That would be really nice. For, like, exploring these indoor areas instead of having to use the magnesium torches. I don't know, maybe that's a bit of an ask. Battery tech is complicated, yo. Okay.
Probe IR-570 is providing good pictures. Maintain orbit. Correction to H-62's orbit came too close to the atmosphere. M-25 reported a malfunction 20 minutes ago. Distress call initiated. Delivering unusable data.
Okay.
New data received from IR-570. Data updated into the computer. There was a slight change to the object's trajectory. Recalculated the countdown twice. No serious change.
Okay. Okay, this, like, this being stairs here and coming down, like... That, like, doesn't look right. Like, at all. Like, if this is, like, destroyed, there should be, like, wreckage here or something. I mean, I guess maybe somebody could have cleared it out. I suppose that would make sense. I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking too hard. I just need to slow my roll and enjoy the adventure. Wow, there's, like, seriously nothing up here. That kind of surprises me. Not even, like, a little tchotchke or anything. Alright. Well, back down we go, and we'll just leave that behind because we don't need it. Now let's go dumpster diving because I'm curious about what's in here. What is the tiny thing? Not the metal scrap. An old coin! Ah, we're halfway to buying a healing potion. It's amazing. Okay, so that's this. I don't remember whether or not we poked around with this thing. As my ability to get hopelessly distracted by... They have a tower. I didn't even notice that tower. Well, we got a distraction in our distraction, guys. I heard you like distractions. Hey there, source of raw meat. Come on, do your little leap attack. Or don't. I don't know what that flail was, but alright. Okay. Yeah, mostly like killing critters now. It's not so much for the claws and stuff. It's for the raw meat. Because that's my delicious sandwiches. What do we have here? Sure, why not? We'll materialize our jackhammer and go at it. Okay, so theoretically, I should be able to just... Well, that's nifty. Little bricked off entrance to the place. So the secondary reason is we did have some damage, and yes, I was hoping we'd be able to come back here and rest. Free heals, save some raw meat. We are running kind of low. Not enough that I'm really worried about anything, but I'd really rather not use healing potions. Actually, I take it back. We've climbed this thing before, haven't we? I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe I tried, but we couldn't because there's no way to get up there. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get up there. And the camera is not helping. All right. Well, at least we came back and got some heals. That's important. So we will investigate this and probably call it. Oh, hey. It's one of the biggins. Hey! Stinky, a skex.
Look out.
Eat crossbow. Yeah, Duris, thanks. Oh, it's coming. It's coming. That fucker dodged it. He juked me. He fucking juked me. I mean, naturally, I have to try it again. I'll get him. God damn it, it's not doing it. It won't let me do it. Curse you, game. All right. Stabby stab it is. Ten feathers, some leather, and some claws. Alright. I mean, I guess a little bit of experience, but monster experience is kind of mostly negligible, which, as I've mentioned, I don't really have a problem with. That was actually something that, like...
Our world has achieved that are now lost to us.
That was something that D&D Online did, where, like, you didn't get XP, generally speaking, for killing monsters. You got it for completing quests, and it kind of encouraged you to play in ways that necessarily, like, if you were a thief, you could, you know, sneak around monsters instead of having to, you know, murder everything to be getting the most XP. You do get bonuses, like, to the end quest experience if you kill everything, or kill a lot of things, but overall it's generally, if you can... Duris, when did you learn to fucking teleport through floors? That's pretty impressive there, buddy. Take the liquor. And we have a carry-all. Electronic scrap and some elixir. And a sleeping bag, should I need to rest. Which, I think I'm okay. But, yeah, I kind of like that. It's a little bit less the case in the game currently, because the developers have kind of... In a lot of quests, they, like, oh, if you want to be able to You know...
There was something hanging there.
What? Alright. If you want to, like... I don't know what would be a good... Okay, to open this door, you've got to, like, turn this valve, right? And they've taken to a lot of quests where they're like, well, you can't turn the valve if there are any monsters alive nearby. And it's like, ugh. Kind of kills the ability to play, like, a really good sneak thief, but... Small Elix drink. Nice. That can go towards a better potion. But, yeah. And I mean, like, that was actually something that old school D&D did, like, tabletop. Like, first and second edition, most of the XP you got was actually from, like, treasure rewards. Like, yeah, you might kill an orc or something and get, like, 25 experience points. But if that orc had, like, a plus one longsword, that longsword, finding that, might be worth, like, 800 experience points. And I always thought that was kind of, like, a nifty way to do things. Of course, back then, combat was, like, hyper-murderous, too, though, so most parties kind of tried to avoid it where possible. Anyways, it's really not looking like there's... over much here. We did find a natural elix, though, which is always exciting, because it can go towards potions and so on. But yeah, that... looks like we've hit everything, I think. Can I get up top? Get up there! Get up there! Oh, yeah! Yeah, I don't think we missed anything. There's, like, some scrap there, but nothing too interesting. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. And next time we will see about maybe saving this guy from the Outlaws. I don't know. Maybe we will, maybe we won't. Maybe we'll tell the Outlaws that there's a camp of clerics hiding up there in the hills and that they should, like, mortar them or something. Who knows? Until then...